Good evening. Welcome, contestants, to Squid Game, Squid Game, a showdown of challenging Splatoon games that we definitely have never tried on this channel ever before. You have been selected for your relatively decent ability at the game, though your skill pales in comparison to the guards we have selected to monitor your activity in the game. I know many of you have seen the Netflix series Squid Game, and you may recall that in Squid Game, the winner won an enormous sum of money. I'm delighted to announce that although we do not have the same budget, today we will be offering a $5 Dunkin' Donuts gift card to the winner of Squid Game, Squid Game. Before I explain today's games, I'll ask my assistant, a Squidman, to introduce our contestants and guards.
Helping run this show as the guards, we have the Circle Triangle Square, the unknown and the best player at the game, and Kalik, the people everyone. Who have volunteered in order to get the $5 Dunkin' Donuts gift card, because they are so desperate, is Captain Astronaut, Alpha Star, Vol Pixie, and Rena Senpai 9.
Squid Game is a game of survival. Your goal is to make it to the end of the game without becoming the ultimate loser. Remember this, there is no glory in winning, only in not losing. Due to certain legal restraints, we are not able to physically harm any contestants in this game. However, the ultimate loser faces a consequence worse than death. Quidman, please read the tweet that our ultimate loser will have to publicly post.
I'm a puny little baby squid and the ultimate loser of Squid Game. I throw myself at the mercy of the Splatoon gods and beg their forgiveness for my lack of survival skills. You ready to tweet that, Captain Astronaut?
I feel like there's a little bit of bias going on here.
I thought it was Alpha Star that was going to tweet it.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah,
too.
I thought so too. Yeah.
Okay.
I think so too. I'm going to explain the rules of the first game, and I'd like our contestants to act very surprised, as if they've never heard this before.
Whoa! I've never heard this game! This is so cool!
What a shock!
Look at these jackets! Who are these men in the mask? Look at this PlayStation controller-looking guy.
For your first game, you simply have to get to the opposite side's Rainmaker podium on the reef within the time limit. You may not use a main weapon, sub-weapon, or special. Equip some run speed and quick respawn, and do your best to be sneaky. Good luck.
Remember, the guards will be roaming around the map to splat you. They cannot paint for mobility, but they will be running around the map to kill you.
Yeah.
You can super jump, but not to the podium.
This is oddly nostalgic. I remember something like this beforehand.
Goodbye, Astro.
Hello.
Yeah. Yeah, I found him.
I see you.
You guys want to work together?
No.
I saw something.
No, you didn't.
I saw something.
No, you didn't.
Yes, you did. Gustavo. Gustavo. Gustavo.
No.
Gustavo.
Dude, what the heck?
Oh, you can't pop it, Gustavo.
Are we doing? So wait. Are we?
Wait, is it just what guess I made?
Yep.
Okay, then I'll go again.
You can do it, I believe.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, go.
I know you're there, Alpha Star.
I can't believe that actually worked!
Let's go, Rena!
We did it! Girls rule!
Gustavo, sweetie. What happened? Oh. We had a plan! I can sense
it. Oh, he's quiet.
Oh, there he is! There he is! Oh, yeah! Go!
No! I don't know why he doesn't super jump to his friend, Astronaut.
Yeah, they said we can't jump to the podium. They didn't say anything about next to the podium or behind the podium.
That's
actually
true.
What?! That's for our second game, you must pick a number. 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. You may remember these numbers from before.
I don't, actually.
We've never done this before, though, right?
Yeah, I don't remember any of
them. I am surprised by numbers.
Okay, good acting. Pick a number.
On the same, number 3. I don't know if you randomized it.
We did.
All right, Astro.
4.
2.
5.
Each of the numbers you've selected corresponds to an object in Splatoon 2. You have 3 minutes to paint that figure using an ink brush. If the host and assistant deem your figure to reasonably match the reference, you pass. If not, you lose, and the guards get to deal with you.
Number 1, which nobody chose, was a splat bomb. Number 2, which Vulpixie will be painting, is a Hydra Splatling. Number 3 for Mr. Alpha Star is a Super Sea Snail. Number 4 for Astro the Knot is a Splat Roller. And number 5 for Arena Senpai 9 is a Salmon Run Golden Egg. By the way, you cannot like jump in and ruin other people's images, or I'll make our guard friends destroy you.
Updates. Drinking through the mask does not work.
Are you drinking it with a straw?
Ooh.
Oh, this is terrifying.
Yeah, just a little.
You have 3 minutes to draw, starting now.
Like, as soon as you hit the trigger, it, like, flings ink, so you're trying to, like, not, like...
Are you already done there?
No.
I'm done. All right, I guess I'm done. There's really not much I can do.
Undead, what do you think of salmon egg?
Pass.
Yeah. Yay!
Yay, I give it a pass too. Good job, Rena.
What? Why? No!
Oh, that's brutal. Oh. The Hydra with the little tubes, you know? I think it's great. I think it's beautiful with my fat brush.
I'm going to let the Hydra main speak first.
Vulpixie has drawn a giraffe.
What? That's...
I think I'm done with my splat roller.
That is actually pretty cool. If you see up here on the bridge, it looks really cool.
You get a pass for me, Mr. Ash Bro.
What is this thing here?
That was me hitting the trigger.
Oh, that's not,
that's part, not part of the drawing.
Oh,
yeah.
Pass.
Hey. Sea snail.
It does look good.
That looks really good.
I'm giving you like a 70% right now.
That's pass.
Pass.
Stop, really.
Which drawing was your favorite? The chat's favorite will receive one bonus point.
I would say check out my roller, but it's no longer a roller.
Yeah, my fish is gone, and I'm a big sad. Leave me alone, sir.
We're very nice to our contestants.
Except for me!
Alpha, you rating this streamer is really helping you right now.
Bro, are they voting? Oh, they are! What the heck?
Congratulations, Alpha Star, for the bonus point.
And what
for our
that
third
be?
Game, you must equip a shirt with Ninja Squid. You will have 45 seconds to paint the map before the guards can leave spawn.
Is this hide and seek?
No.
Your only goal is to survive the entire turf war. If you get splatted by a guard, you lose and cannot rejoin.
This is terrifying.
Quick clarification.
In this spawn, you just hang out at spawn, obviously. No specials by either the hiders or the seekers. The seekers can not use point sensors, ink mines, torpedoes, tank missiles, auto bombs that like help lead you to the person.
Contestants may kill the guards.
Guards,
all right, we only have 45 seconds too.
Turn around for the first 45 seconds.
Okie dokie.
No peeking.
Can we honestly stay right here, though?
That was my plan, but then they said we had to go to places where the guards can reach us.
It's almost time.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh, this is not great.
1, go, guards, go.
Anyone, Gustavo?
Oh, they're close to someone.
I wonder who's up here.
That was actually terrifying.
I feel as if you guys can also just like take one of the walls and just paint that.
You never know. Ooh, Astro.
Mark,
someone just jumped away. A minute left.
All right, we probably should just frantically paint everything. Oh, there's someone here. No! Wait a second. Who's that try over there?
Oh my god. Oh, go as go, boy!
No, Astro's dead.
Rena, jump if you need to. Oh!
Oh, wow, that was a
come back, Kings!
Come back, Kings!
I tried to lead them away from you guys. You're
welcome.
You
did very well because, like, Khalif was about to find me out like 40 seconds ago.
Honestly, I could have just run away.
We have a 3-way tie between Rena, Vulpixie, and Astro with -8.
Ooh.
Nice. Ooh. In enjoy yourself now, Alpha.
I'm 1 point ahead. I'm not enjoying anything until I get like a decent lead.
Well, that won't happen.
It's all because you have that extra point. That's the only reason why you get to live another day. But I see you.
If I didn't, we'd all be tied, okay?
I think I'm already starting to make enemies.
We were literally friends all of 58 seconds ago.
Yeah, remember my sacrifice.
Those were the good old days.
This game is similar to our first game, but because I am a benevolent soul, I've made it even easier for you. Again, you must travel to the opposite side's Rainmaker Podium. This time, you must get there without triggering an Inkmon. The guards and myself and my assistant have 1 minute to paint the map and secretly place 8 ink mines. If you trigger an ink mine, you lose and will be exterminated by one of our guards. Good luck.
You guys,
well, we all about to go down 10 points.
Yeah.
Kalik, we cannot put an ink mine near the podium or the drop where they come out of spawn.
Also, if someone else triggers an ink mine and you get tagged by their mistake, you still lose. Oh.
That is some BS.
So, this is opposite from before where we need to split up.
Stay the heck away from me.
Social distancing, and I want at least 20 feet radius on all sides.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fuck.
Oh, I thought that was a gigantic bubble blower in the middle.
Get away from me! We gotta go separate!
Okay, I'm gonna go the opposite way, then.
I'll go with you, 2 and 2.
No, that's not a great idea.
I'll probably split out from you, like, right now.
Wait, we can paint, right?
You can paint, but if you set one off, you lose.
Guards, let's each follow one person.
I'll follow my favorite brother.
Goodbye!
Oh, what the hell?
Goodbye! Is that two?
Alpha, what's the plan?
Can you guys not give me like a live audience here?
Astro, be careful, present. I died over there.
You can't place ink mines here, I know that.
Go, Alpha, go.
No!
Well,
Alpha, step on a mine. It's like.
Yeah, it's cool to step on a mine.
All the cool kids are doing it.
Cool.
This is so fun to be here.
All the cool kids are doing it. Go, Alpha, go.
Go, Alpha, go.
Hey! Yes!
What?
Oh, made it. Oh. Dang it. Oh, look at that. I made it too.
Destruction! Wow.
See, I told y'all.
We broke off!
No, you were just sitting there weaseling your way right behind me, and you will not leave me alone. You see, we already have an enemy.
Listen, it was gonna be one of us, okay?
No,
it was gonna be one of us.
Don't talk to me. You and your one stupid point!
Guys, sorry.
You don't sound sorry.
No, I'm like smiling with guilt.
You're smiling because you stepped all over your enemies, sacrificed them.
After all I did for you, I feel like Ali right now.
For our final game, you get to play a 3v3 tower control match with one guard on each team. However, you may only get splatted 3 times. After that, you may not rejoin the game. Do what it takes to be on the winning team. This is our final game. Good luck.
Alpha, since you are the current winner, what map are we going to play?
Let's go where we started. Let's go with the
ring. Also, the current loser. You get to pick the weapon that both guards play.
What are you bad at?
I really suck with Tentabrella, so...
That sounds like a lie.
Both guards can use Tentabrella. I'm good with that.
Spectate Alpha team, please.
I just have mine on auto spectate, where it just picks different people.
Oh, we're not.
Okay, question. How does anyone play Tentabrella again?
Freaking Alpha Star!
Rina is dead. Oh.
You've been freaking trying me for the last freaking time! You want him over here! When I'm minding my business!
Oh, Astro's the one survived
that.
Away.
That was impressive.
No!
Two lives.
Is he just camping up there with that?
No, I'm not anywhere.
Yes, I do. I see you with the jet squelcher over there.
As long as we have this point, I think we'll be fine.
You.
Something you like to talk about.
Why are the bubbles popping?
Check out
Kalik. Kalik has
one
life.
Cheating for real.
Oh, Gustavo takes down Vulpixie.
You know what?
Better. Yeah.
Got two.
Oh, that's cool. Down.
Yes, team.
This is
yes, team.
Hold
okay,
that
now they have armor. Oh no, no, they have armor.
Well,
they have armor.
Is finished.
Hey Alpha, you gotta try and take the tower, you know.
I'm aware
yeah, get on
of that.
The tower.
Kalik's under bridge. Kalik's under bridge.
Yeah!
Beautiful.
Kalik is finished.
Rainy, you stick on that. I got you covered with rain.
He's using rain.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Just hop on it. Just hop on it.
If no,
you
I'm
die,
gonna
if
die.
If you die, it's fine. If you die, cause I'm right here. I'm right here.
Bruh.
Be wow. careful, Lasto.
Oh dear.
Who's surviving all of this?
Because he's high. Dancing. Get on it, Astro!
Bruce Bobbin!
Oh,
yeah!
Oh. I forgot to write this out. So everyone on the winning team gets 1 point. Everyone on the losing team gets minus 10. And if you are alive at the end of the game, you get plus 2.
I can't believe I had to listen to this Afro squid over here.
In dead last.
I wonder who it is.
Tweet tweeting our
oh,
tweet.
No. Oh, my God.
Rina Senpai 9.
Yes.
A whole 10 points more than Rina is Vulpixie with negative 17.
Hey, let's go.
We have a very, 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 very close race for first. Astronaut with the plus 3 got negative 15. But because Alpha stayed alive, negative 6 and negative 8 is negative 14. So our winner for tonight is Yalpha Star.
I told you. What did I say?
What did I say?
You even told it too.